warning, this is just a video of a paper wasp drinking. This is in December 2016. I found him outside yesterday. December 23rd, 2016. Friday, on a half day. 1 a.m. I found him. This is December 24th, 2016, and he is drinking some sugar water. Stay tuned. Do not get bored of this video, because it just keeps on drinking, I think.
Children, thanks for going.
I'm going to make an attempt of hitting it with a stick to make it move a little. If you ever find a wasp, do not try this at home. As you see, he's getting a little mad already. When the stick comes in, he gets a little bit more mad. I made an attempt of trying to move the stick, but it didn't really work out. Okay, I just hit him. That was a little too bad. I'm trying to get him to move over this way so that he can go drink. I didn't see him clearly. Okay, we have got him. Here. Like I said, do not try hitting a wasp if it is a paper wasp. If you are scared to even touch one, don't even. Here we see the wasp drinking. He's a little mad at me for doing that, but while this video is recording, I am feeding my little common house spider that I saw. I said I gave a little hint of him feeding time. And I mean a little. So this is the end of the video. Stay tuned for more feeding.